Hello, guys. Thank you for chatting to us. Seventh time at Tea in the Park.
Seventh?
Yes. You and Noel Gallagher are the only two artists who have played the three Tea in the Park sites. Do you remember the first time?
I don't.
I think the first time we played it was actually in one of the books we did. Yeah. There's a couple of pictures in the book.
Mm-hmm. One of the books. Yeah. The light picture of us light on stage when you're standing on the edge.
That's right, yeah. So
history. And what about, you've had a massive headline tour coming up. Is it different playing festivals to doing your own thing?
Yeah, I mean, you know, very much, I suppose, because you sort of share everyone else's crowd. Mm-hmm. So, we always have a good sort of hardcore prodigy, sort of front line. But, it's made up of people that are here to see everything, there's something cool about that. Obviously, if there's a good band on before us, I never get here early enough to see anything other than the band before. But okay.
25 years together, it's longer than most marriages. How do you do it? Is there a secret?
Space.
Yeah, space.
A lot of space. Respect everybody's space. Yeah. Do you know what I mean? We don't tour like a traditional band, what you call a traditional band. Mm-hmm. Do you know what I mean? We've always been touring for like 25 years, but we sporadically tour.
Okay.
Do you know what I mean? We kind of tour weekends and then 2 weeks.
Yeah, I mean, the respect for each other gives everyone the tolerance to be who you are and tolerate each other in your own way. And I suppose once you learn how to sort of get through that and, walking on stage every weekend or, whenever we're playing, it's just always continually sort of unites the band or the friendship, if the laughs you have whilst you're on tour. And then we all sort of splinter off and do our own things, which is the key to a lasting relationship.
Because
otherwise you don't have anything to talk about.
We've been together for so long now, we know the ins and outs of each other and, you know what I mean. But
On that note, thank you so much, guys. You have two big shows coming up in Scotland.
Yeah.
Tickets out on Wednesday.
Yeah, that's right.
Wonderful. We look forward to it and best of luck tonight.
Cheers.
Thank you.
Peace.
We'll be right back. Yeah! Yeah. out to every fucker in Scotland. Every fucker here tonight, this one's yours. To me tonight. All those people on the fucking ride. Wrong fucking place. Wrong fucking time. All my fucking real voodoo people here. Here. Voodoo people. Magic people. Listen up. All my people here, big respect to everybody in front of me tonight. That's fucking real love right there. Listen. You see this one here? This is the last one. This is the mother of all mothers. This is the fucking destructor of our destruction. The heaviest shit you're gonna fucking hear tonight. It's here. I don't give a fuck who's here. This is it. Once again, respect you to all my people in front of me. That's right.